The federal government is injecting more funds to expand two southeast Queensland hospitals. The QEII hospital will get an extra $68 million for a new emergency ward. Another $175 million will be spent on the Logan hospital. That will deliver 50 new beds.
We'll have an emergency department here, expanded to about double its present size. There'll be a dedicated paediatric unit. There'll also be a dedicated rehabilitation unit.
Work on both is expected to start this year and be complete by 2013.